My name is Agnes Patricia Mtua. I come from here, Nyamanengo. I have a school by the name Victorine Academy. It has some names for the since the school started as two years later. It has some names. Buildings are not well constructed, as well as toilets. Even the playing ground has nothing for the kids to play with. And the kitchen is not well meant. Even books we don't have. Therefore, we have some needs and we need somebody to help if possible.
The teacher's toilet is under construction and we need some support that can help us complete it.
Okay.
No, issue of water, we still also lack water because the subordinate staff that we have sometimes actually commit ourselves to take water from the river. We sometimes actually buy more time.
Where is the river?
The river is about 1 kilometer from the school.
Oh my God. So the students go there to get the water?
So it's the subordinate staff that normally actually attend the river to bring us water here. Which it consumes a lot of time and make us also get tired in doing all those activities. The teachers actually, what we can request as the teachers, you know, even the cash that you are receiving as a salary, because the pupils that we have, most of them come from the orphan places. So getting that enough capital to sustain teachers also become a problem. So the little that we are sharing is not enough to accommodate all teachers. So if maybe there is a support that can invade in, we'll actually thank for that. Some of them we just actually admit without paying the school fees because they come from the poor families, and actually sending a pupil back for money also is a way of stretching our life in a way. So it forces us to keep them without paying the school fees.
Okay. So I see some of them with different kinds of uniform. Which one is your uniform? I don't even know.
Actually, currently, we have about three quarters having school uniforms, but a quarter of them are still lacking because they cannot manage to buy those uniforms as per the status of the home that they come from.
How much is tuition actually for a child? It depends on like if it's a play group or it's the other classes. So how
we don't charge much. We don't charge much because the situation which we are in, the school is situated in a remote area where actually we cannot not charge much. So the amount that we are charging for pupils is 1,500
for the play group or which group?
For the play group, we charge 1,500 shillings
per year
per term.
Per term is how many months?
Per term, okay. Per year now, per term is 3 months.
Okay.
So that is 4,000. That is 1,500 per term. So in a year, they pay 4,500.
Okay. For play group.
For play group.
Okay.
Come to play P1. That is play group up to pre-unit.
Okay.
Then grade 1 up to grade 3. They pay 1,800.
Okay, 300 difference.
300 difference.
Okay.
Then you come to grade 4 and grade 5, they pay 2,000.
Okay.
Of which at the end, you realize that even a quarter of that money has not been paid. So sometimes teachers just teach and ensure that they deliver, but not okay going back home. So they commit themselves, sacrifice for such, so that they ensure that pupils are assisted, but with them they don't actually gain. Yeah, so that's another problem that we have as teachers.
Okay, thank you very much.
Yes.